Oh, good. Let's see. Who else is going to go? Oh, how versatile are you? What sound does your dog make?
Bark.
Yeah, we need two barks. Okay, what sound does your crocodile make?
Tick-tock.
Excellent. You're going to be Nana and Tick-tock. Soon understand. You want to be a part of our school too?
You got a new brother.
Okay. You can sit here and look, I got a bit. Okay? Alright. Now we're going to start. Oh. You get to stand over.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, once upon a time, there was a girl named Quinn. Yeah, when I say her name, she was boring and she talked a lot, but she was good at sewing on shadows. And she knew all the stories about me. She read them to Michael. Oh, and John. You can be John. Stand over here. Yeah. We need more Michael. And John. And they acted on my stories. They loved stories about me, but they didn't like stories about him. Now, one night, I was coming into the window to listen to one of these stories. When Nana... took my shadow. Would take my shadow. Walk like a dog. Very cool. And she's snapping me. My shadow. You can go back on the dog. That's not the shadow. That's the person.
Well, this is going to be a whole other story.
So anyway, I crept into the nursery. Creep, yeah. To get my shadow. And I woke up when? In my new job. There you go. And so then we decided that we need to go to Neverland because one decision was to be robbed. So they all joined hands, held hands, they washed their minds, and then we flew to Neverland. Fly, Tinkerbell. But she was being a Tinkerbell, so we left that up. So when we got to Neverland, we ran into Captain Cook. And they were trying to steal Tiger Bowl. So of course, Captain Pope and I got a big fight on this garage. Fine. Well, not for real, it's not that big. Well, I sent Captain Pope to find first mom, his TikTok, TikTok, chased after Captain Pope. Yeah. Mr. Speed just kind of sits there watching. So then we went back to the Indian camp. We had a big celebration. But Wendy was mad she wasn't a part of the celebration. She decided she wanted to go home. But no, you don't. You don't want to go home. So anyway, Wendy and Michael tried to go home. When Captain Poe, where'd you go? Come back. Kidnapped them. Took them to the Jolly Roger. That way. Come on, John, there you go. Now it's up to me, Tinkerbell, to save the day. After she tried to blow up my house, but we'll leave that part out. So anyway, me and Tinkerbell, we flew on over, we rescued Wendy, and I fought Captain Hook with one hand tied behind my back. And I didn't even fly. Everyone seemed so moved. So I defeated Captain Pony and I said, TikTok, I'm going to get your goal. And again, he went swimming for his mommy, and so did Mr. Smith this time too. And then I sprinkled the Jolly Roger with pixie dust. And we said goodbye to Tiger Lily, goodbye to the mermaids and the pirates and the Indians. And we took everyone back to Neverland. We went back to London. Everybody, fly back to London. Fly. Hi, lady. And then we went back to London. And when he told her parents about the wonderful adventure she had, then she went to sleep. how could you sleep after a Swiss of Liberty? I don't know. And there you have it. This is how I met Wendy, lost my shadow, and Bob had to come. Very good. Give everyone a hand. Don't forget about Nana, too. And so everyone take a bow. Wonderful. Thanks so much for including part of my story. I'll see you on Neverland soon. Hi.
Sure.